She has been so great. She has such heart. She's strong, but with great, great heart. And I want to thank you for an outstanding job.
This video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.